Begin by finding a posture that's comfortable for you. Maybe it's sitting in a chair or on a cushion. Maybe it's lying down. In any case, allow your body to get comfortable. Having established comfort in your body, allow yourself to relax. Notice if there's muscular tension present anywhere in your body. And gently invite those muscles to relax, to loosen, to let go. Relax your body. If you'd like, if it feels good for you, invite a gentle, easy smile to your face. Just a simple smile. And enjoy this configuration of your body. Being comfortable and relaxed with a gentle, easy smile on your face. Take a few moments to reflect on things in your life that you're grateful for. Whatever that might be for you. It could be something simple like having food to eat or water to drink. It could be something that's more complex and specific to you and your life. Reflect on anything that gives you a sense of gratitude in your life. And as you do so, tell yourself about that in your mind. I'm grateful for this, and I'm grateful for that. Be sure that you can hear these phrases in your mind. To whatever extent this brings up a felt sense of gratitude for you, if you feel grateful in your body, notice that and really enjoy it. That flavor of gratitude permeating the emotional body. Feel that. Enjoy that. having connected to a sense of gratitude. Bring to mind your easy to love person or animal, whoever that might be for you. Someone who's relatively easy for you to connect to a sense of love for. Could be a friend or family member, small child or pet, even a character in a story, or just imagining an animal, perhaps. You get to decide. And of course, it may be different for you in different practice sessions. But bring to mind someone who's relatively easy for you to love right now. And cultivate love for this person in whatever way is familiar, most accessible for you. Perhaps by using phrases or visualizations, or simply feeling love in your body. Whatever method you choose, cultivate love for this person, your easy to love person or animal. Whatever extent you feel this love in your body, notice it and really enjoy it. Be nourished by this love. Delight in it. Soak it up. This easy to love person is our doorway into love, our entrance into connecting to a sense of universal love, simply wishing that someone might be happy, wanting the best for them, wishing them well, sense of friendliness and care that all beings deserve. Because we are also a being, this love can be directed towards us. take a moment to direct this same love towards yourself, to cultivate love for yourself, again, in whatever way feels most available to you right now. Direct love towards yourself. In a moment, we'll transition into the main technique, changing the form in which we practice this love for ourselves. The basic idea is the same, simply to love ourselves. See if you can make that transition with continuity. Continuity and self-love. For this exercise, you're going to need something to write with. Perhaps paper and pen, or your phone or a laptop. Whatever is most convenient for you. Still connected to that sense of self-love. See if you can find something to write with. And once you've done that, begin to write yourself a self-love letter. You can do this in any way that you like, of course. But you might begin it by saying, "Dear," your name, whatever your name is. And telling yourself that you love yourself. I love you. And write whatever words will resonate for you so that you might remind yourself whenever you need it or whenever you like that you do love yourself, that you care about yourself. Use whatever words or phrases will resonate for you and put them into writing. Feel free to be creative, to be playful and expressive in the words that you use to express love to yourself. There's no right answer. There's no wrong way to do this. Simply explore, finding the words that will resonate for you as you wish yourself love in this moment and in the future. You can take as long as you like with this exercise. And you can return to it at any time. There's no end to the love that we can give ourselves. And as you're ready, at your own pace, you can come out of the meditation.